So we have another guest here at the Third Summer of Love interview desk. And so, sir, can I ask you, who are you?
My name is Kilindi Iyi. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. I'm here at the Breaking Convention Conference as a presenter.
Oh, that's great. And what are you presenting?
Well, I presented twice. One was on SETI, which is, well, most people know what SETI is. SETI is the Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence. But I'm here presenting on SETI, which is the Search for Infra-Particle Intelligence. And also, I was on the diversity panel, diversity in the psychedelic community.
Excellent. And what is your experience with psychedelics? Is it a long history, or is it only a recent?
Well, I mean, going back to the 60s, but more exclusively early 70s up until today.
So were you, you're probably a little bit older than me, I think, were you around in the first Summer of Love?
I was a teenager in the Summer of Love.
And how,
I wasn't in San Francisco, I was in Detroit.
Right, and what happened, did that sort of resonate out from San Francisco to Detroit? Did you see changes happening around you?
Well, we had a street called Plum Street in the city of Detroit, which was actually the psychedelic hub of the city of Detroit. It wasn't as vast as, you know, Pike Ashbury or anything like that, but we had our section, and that was basically the hippie section and things like that. That was an expansion from acid tests out into, you know, into Detroit.
Amazing. Did you ever see the MC5?
No.
One of my favorite bands.
No. Absolutely. My psychedelic band was the Department of Funk and Dallas.
Oh, wow. Now you're talking. Bootsy Collins, yes.
Yeah, Bootsy Collins. All the guys
from the
plethora of people in the parliaments.
The mothership.
Yeah, the mothership, yeah.
Superb stuff. So, what was your first psychedelic experience?
Well, it wasn't something actually that I sought after. It was kind of dropped on me at the skating rink, and it was a weird experience, kind of changing, life-changing. And then I moved on to basically mushrooms.
Okay.
You know, I've done a lot of different things, but mushroom is really my area of utilization.
And maybe you'd like to just give us a very brief idea of SETI and what that entails.
Well, SETI is the search for infraparticle intelligence. In other words, we look for intelligence out in the universe, but in the very, very small particles, subatomic particles, there's an intelligence inside of the subatomic particles. And searching for that intelligence, we found through access with hallucinogens, with DMT, psilocybin, things like this, that there is access on the subatomic level to these intelligences which actually create and generate the reality that we exist in today.
Okay, thank you very much for your time. We're keeping it brief. We're just doing a very, very sort of small introduction for people who may be new to psychedelics. And again, as I said, we're introducing the rock stars of the psychedelics.
Well, thank you for having me. And just keep me posted on the third Summer of Love. And I'm going to try to be in Amsterdam for it.